you know, it's such a great outlet for your music to be on a video game. We jumped at the chance.
This is Steven Tyler, and this is not Candy Store Rock and Roll Corporation Jelly Roll Play the Singles, It Ain't Me, it's Program Insanity, your ASCAP and BMI could ever make a mountain fly. If Guitar Hero is your game, then you're gonna lose your brain.
I'm going to be ready.
How does it feel to be an animated game character? I've been in Aerosmith for 37 years, so it doesn't feel any different.
The thing about Guitar Hero is, I mean, you're really, like, you're involved with the music. It's beyond even, like, listening intensely to the music. I mean, you're actually inside it, interacting with it.
The first thing to do was to check out what had gone on before and to see what Slash did with his and Tom Morello, and kind of conspiring with the other guys, the creative guys in the game, and figuring out just what would make it close enough to the other one so that people would know what to expect, but also make it different enough that they felt like they'd be getting something new and exciting.
When they showed me what they did compared to what they had in the past, I was very, very, very surprised. They nailed it. They nailed every member. I came back in and did a couple of moves that were significant to Aerosmith, just as like Michael Jackson in his moonwalk.
Doing the motion capture is, it's kind of fun because it's kind of like being 12 years old and just playing air guitar.
There's just so many things you have to do in order to make it look real. I mean, it's hours and hours on end of having every movement recorded, tuning the guitar, you know, changing the volume, waving to the audience, all that stuff that you see in the game that makes it look so real and so much fun. It's a lot of work, but we knew what we were in for because we've done some other motion capture stuff, but nothing as sophisticated as this.
It kicks ass, it's top notch. The guys that make it are top of the line. I've never worked with a most profound bunch of intellectuals.
These Guitar Hero guys just nailed it. It's great. Now, you know, again, I keep talking about this, but people are gonna be interacting with our music in a way that's just a lot more deep than ever before.
You know, the music business has changed so much over the past few years that anything goes.
And these games are worldwide now, you know. This is a universal experience.
It's so authentic. You get to play along, and it's just like the real deal.
Plus, it's a really cool game. I can't tell you how many things about it I like.
I'm not bad, I'm just drawn that way. It's these guys' fault for making us look so good. It's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
All right.
Take it easy.
Take it easy.